Yep. Alright, so what's up, this is Jetspeed, and welcome to Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. I figured it would make sense to play the first game before we play Sparks of Hope, which I do have. I also have the Donkey Kong DLC for Mario and Rabbids, but that'll probably be its own series. As you can see. That'll probably be its own series. Let's start a file, watch the cutscene. Summon the Mario theme. God, she's like a Mario super fan. NES controller carpet. Oh, hell no. Oh, so that... Did that rubber ducky have a choker? That must be one submissive rubber ducky. I feel bad for that girl. Really. Luigi, no! I can't do it. Hang on. Luigi, no! Poor Luigi. Speaking of Luigi, they just announced they're porting Dark Moon on the Switch. Which is great. I played the entirety of Dark Moon on 3DS. So, I don't know. Kinda wish they would put the first game on the Switch. I'll wait until I get the GameCube emulator up, if that ever happens. Why do I have ears? Well, I hope you're happy. Why did he turn into a midget, though? That's the question. He's a literal child.
stop that.
I don't know why the brightness just went lower.
Oh, cool, title card. Yay!
I don't know why I just started raining blocks. Like, hallelujah.
How many paintbrushes do they have? For real.
Those poor Goombas, man. Just stomp on them. Put them out of their misery.
Ziggies. Cool.
They seriously just collude Goombas together, though.
Those rabbits, they seem driven to cause chaos and mayhem. More so than usual, even.
Yeah, because they're stupid. Unlike our two friends here, they seem to have been corrupted by that rabbit wearing the Super Merge headset. Could it be the Super Merge headset was corrupted on its way to this world? If so, we're all in terrible danger. Mario, we must find that poor rabbit fused to the headset. He is the key. Save him, we might just save this world.
Don't mind if I do.
Shocking, though admittedly hilarious, example of the chaos wrought by the intrusion of our world into this one. Sorry, my nose is quite stuffy. Can you hear me sniffling? Please do not find it disgusting. You probably do this when you have a stuffy nose, too. Don't be some prissy princess, okay?
I wonder if these cutscenes are pre-rendered. Help me. I can't get clear. Thank you so much. Oh, what is it now?
I just received a message.
Dear Beepo, whose bravery, intelligence, and compassion stand as a beacon of hope for us all, if my timing is correct, you are in dire need of help. Please open the attachments to this message. The receipt is most suspicious, I assure you. Signed, your biggest fan.
Wow, when the email said attachments, I thought I was talking about cat videos or something. So, are you guys ready to fight back? Clearly. Careful now, my sensors detect two enemies on the battlefield. One is hiding behind partial cover, so your chance to hit is 50%. The other is out in the open, giving you a 100% chance to hit it. You can cycle through targets with the left stick. Press A to shoot the selected target.
Yeah, I know, I played the game before. I almost beat it. I've never actually beaten the game before. I almost did, but never did.
I got up to the last world and then just stopped. Don't ask how, or why.
You know, now that Sparks of Hope is out, I got a reason to play through the entirety of the first game. And, you know, it's very impressive how the graphics look on in this game. I think they're very pretty, especially for... For a Switch game that came out in 2017, you know? Cowards. Now they're behind full cover. We have a 0% chance of hitting them from here. We'll only hit their cover.
We'll need to flank them. Move around, but the left stick could position yourself for a shot with 100% chance of hitting. I could just, you know, do that. I really don't need to learn the basics, because I played the game before, but sure. I'll just dash him again. Is this the part where they teach me to team jump? I might see that the code is already in the game for it. Yeah, I mean, I can't hit him, but, you know. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Nice. All right. Damn, that is a big-ass tower. I recognize those blocks from the basement. I hope they're more structurally sound after the super merge, but I doubt it. No, we don't get there until way later. Cool. Thank you. She's really taking selfies. There, in the sky. See that? It began the moment It began the moment the rabbits teleported into the Mushroom Kingdom. The energy we've seen floating upwards after we defeat an enemy. I wonder. All the more reason to catch that rabbit with the Super Merge headset. He's the key to stopping this, I'm sure of it. Alright, well then. They got the red coins. What's a Mario game without red coins? You got a switch there. I'll push the switch first. New Mario weapon. Yeah, this is just, like, a way to show you that, oh, you can explore stuff. Like, wow, that's so cool. You know. There are some... If you hear, like, chirping, I got chicks down here. Not women. Like, actual, like, birds. That's the ambience, I guess. Honestly, the only thing I really care about is the weapons. I want to beat the game, not, like, you know, get every collectible. That's not what I'm here for. I'm here to kick ass, beat the game, and then go play Sparks of Hope. Which I'll probably also make a series about, just because I can. I think that's... Oh, no, that's not everything.
How do I get in here? There's no way to get in there. Whatever. Oh, okay, well. Maybe if we think about these things. Duh, it's a cannon. Maybe it might get into an area that you can't get in otherwise. But, you know. I don't always think clearly. Alright. Chapter 2. And it's a sunflower. It's PVZ! I'm sorry. Greetings, sweet golden perennial of the prairie. We are... Why did you do that? Humph. After that strange creature with a headset got here, those guys have been nothing but bad news. I assure you, these rabbits are not like their colleagues. Oh, well, if you can stop them, I'll happily reward you. He's zapping his brother left and right. Turns him real nasty. I don't suppose you would come with us to help? Sorry, folks, but it's time this flower took things underground. Pussy. Anyway. Another battle. There is a cannon here, but there is no way to open it. It's broken for now, but considering how dangerous it is, I have a hard time believing you rabbits will fix it. Fair. Dear Beepo, if one is to prevail, one must practice. Please sharpen your movement skills so you can turn the tables on those rascally rabbits. I've just uploaded a few suggestions to help you guide your team in the next battle. Quick! Sign your biggest fan. You can deal damage while on the move by performing a dash. Select the cell with an enemy and press A. Also, you can cover more ground with a team jump. Select a cell with an ally and press A. How about another combo? After you dash an enemy, perform a team jump with an ally. Ugh, sorry. Nothing more you can shoot, so I suppose we just... He has 3 HP left. Yeah, get him out of here. And... I guess. Okay. Always like the music for the game. Thank you. No point in team jumping, I could just like, woohoo! And then Rabbit Peach could finish him off. Hopefully. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Okay, anyway, moving on. There's another one right there. There's a pipe here. Where's it go? Red switch. Oh, it's a cannon. Okay, cool. Don't mind if I do then. It's clear where the cannon goes. There's a thing there. Hopefully it's an item. Not an item. Obviously it's an item, dumbass. Hopefully it's a weapon. It is not a weapon. Damn. Either way. It takes me quite some of my troubles. Okay. Alright, to the next battle. It's time to pull together everything you've learned so far. Attack, movement, team jump, dash, don't forget about cover. You can also switch heroes anytime using L and R, and between attack and move using ZL and ZR. Do your best. You know what, I'm just gonna... Is it just... Where's the fourth one? Oh, he's over there. Okay. So there are two here, and then... Okay, let's just get rid of this guy. Does that kill? Yeah, it does. Okay. I could. Oh, well, I win. He has 3 HP left, man. Alright, goodbye. Thank you very much. Mario, the creature with the headset got away, but I suppose you did clean up his mess. And being a plan of my word, it looks like I owe you a reward. Our good friends Rabbit Luigi and Rabbit Peach helped as well. Yeah, great. Dickhead. Okay, here. Oh, they all flinch. You gonna say anything else? Just so you know, there are lots of things you can buy with coins. You just gotta find a place to spend them. Imagine if you gave me, like, an extra coin. So if you found a place to spend it. Yeah, there's a shop later in the game, but I don't think they're gonna let me. Cool. What's over there? Can I go back? Yeah, I can. Hang on. Look, I see coin, I want coin. I cannot do that yet. Great. I accidentally pressed stop recording again. Whatever. I cannot do that either yet. Cool. And that's Toad. Mario! Thank goodness you're here! No, never mind. No, I'm never doing that again. Mario, thank goodness you're here. Yours is the first friendly face I've seen since the Mushroom Kingdom turned into this mess. Your timing couldn't be more perfect. I can't find Toadette. You seriously can't find your girlfriend. keep an eye on your woman, please. Especially because she's, you know, not very smart. That's why I like my women with a brain. All thanks to the changes caused by these odd pipes our rabbit friends brought with them into your world. You guys seem to know what you're doing. Sort of. So could you help me find her? Please? Okay, but you're gonna see firsthand how big of a pain these pipes are. Maybe, but they look so cool. Oh, be quiet. Oh yeah, now we gotta defend Toad. For the next, like, couple battles. This is a long pipe. The ambience is quite nice. Secret area, boys, let's go! I will take a secret area. Don't mind if I do. Oh boy. Thank you. And? Now you're talking my language. You talk items, you talk my language. Okay, so we're going back this way. Down this pipe, I think. Another long pipe. Push button! I always love the aesthetic. Oh, cool, Toadette. I thought we would have to defend Toadette, but never mind. Toadette, I'm so glad you're okay. Oh, I'm fine. Who I'm really worried about is Princess Peach. Mario, can you go back to Peach's castle and make sure everything's alright? Certainly not. We need to find the dude with the headset before. Right, they didn't come up with a name for him yet. He gets a name later. Another message. Congratulations on getting this far. A wise man once said, if I have 3 hours to chop a tree, I'll spend two of them sharpening my axe. I urge you now to return to Princess Peach's castle and do just that. Prepare yourselves for the fight to come. Well, that's all well and good, but how? You may be wondering, how? In the time it took you to read this email, I've updated your operating system. How do you just... I'm not gonna ask. It now includes a new GPS warp mechanism I call Sploing. The name is a work in progress. Anyhow, simply activate it, and you and your friends will return to Princess Peach's castle immediately. Sign your biggest fan. Well, that's amazing, if true. I suppose I should give it a... sure. Mario, thank heavens you're alright. It's so good to see you. You've probably noticed this, but the Mushroom Kingdom's been torn apart. You have to do something, Mario. Doesn't me always. Oh, who are your new friends? Allow me, Your Highness. I'm Beepo, an autonomously intelligent scientific research and operational assistant. I see. And we call this one Rabbit Luigi. And this is Rabbit Peach. she's taking her cosplay a bit too seriously, I'm afraid. Her cosplay. I love how bitchy they made Rabbit Peach. Yes, their friends are also quite spirited, as you can see.
It appears as if the rabbits would be free from the Megabug's control if ended up here. And no worse for wear, either. That's right. They keep popping in just like you did. Oh, yes. They've been quite busy. I suggest you take a look at what they've built, if you have a chance. I believe there's something called a Battle HQ. And then there's the museum. They love to collect souvenirs from the Mushroom Kingdom. Come, let's see for ourselves. Let us see for ourselves what your rabid cousins have been up to. Don't mind if I do. What do you have to say, Princess? Be sure to visit the Battle HQ Museum before you go. They're quite nice, actually. Yeah, thanks for the same view that I just had. Don't mind if I do. Especially because weapons in here. Kinda wish you could go in the castle. But, yeah, what are you gonna do? Yeah! Hell in a shell. They said the word hell in a Mario game? Anyway. Usually I go for the ones that have, like, bounce. I never really cared about, like, honey or anything. It's mostly, like, you know, stuff that can actually deal a substantial amount of damage. But, eh. Is itchy, hang on. I'm not gonna get any upgrades yet. I'm just gonna go. Probably fine. I'll check out the museum. I don't really have a need to, but fine. I'll do it. Got a nice little elevator though. I like that. Yeah, it'll be much bigger once. Dude, they're like trophies from the. From the hit game Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS, Wii U, and every single game before every game before Ultimate and after 64. They all have trophies. I kinda wish you could like rotate them, given that they're, you know, 3D models, but yeah, whatever. I just feel like it would make a lot of sense. Ha! Look over there! The face on them. These clever rabbits have outfitted a cannon so that it can launch us back to the ancient gardens. This comes in handy as our mysterious helper gave me the power to warp to Princess Peach's castle. And the cannons can send us back to the front. The ability to return to Princess Peach's castle at will has even been added to the pause menu. Thanks. Coin. Anything that should be. Oh, there's a button. Don't mind if I do. There you go. That is indeed a weapon. Like Van Gogh, rabbits often practice their craft to torture tributes of themselves. Damn. Alright, well, let's just head back to chapter one. This is a nice view. I like this. This is a very... I always like how they went about with kind of the world building here. I don't know, it's very unique. Danger from above. Danger above, like the Angry Birds chapter? Dude, it's an Angry Birds reference! Everything is an Angry Birds reference, I swear down. I need to stop. Team Jumping Jerks. Yeah, you too. Heck, a new breed of hopping enemies. Team Jump will prove invaluable here. Use it to gain the upper hand. Cool. What's this? Our pseudonymous sympathizer just sent me a system update. From now before combat begins, you can choose whether to leap headlong to the heat of battle, or take time to carefully plan a strategy first, thanks to this new app called, Tacticam. Try it. No. No. Okay, fine. Ziggy here. Okay. So I could... I mean, they start out here. Who has the least health out of the three? Rabbit Luigi. I don't really know why he has less health than the two of them. I don't know. Honestly, I kind of wish there was, like, a leveling system that can, like, increase HP. Actually, no, I'm pretty sure there is in the form of the skill tree, but... eh, whatever. May as well just get rid of this Ziggy up front. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna go... I cannot shoot him. Alright, fine. Probably should have team jumped before, but whatever. Get rid of. Okay, now it's just the hoppers left. Boing. Wow. Yeah, 50% chance, my ass. Okay. I kind of want to flank them by going... actually, not... I'll go over here. Nice. Okay. I still have boing noises stuck in my head. Boing! Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna just go back here. And take out this hopper. You. I'll hop with Luigi. Sorry, Rabbit Luigi. I hit him, please? Never mind, I'll be fine. This scared expression on him. Okay. Actually, no, wait. I just get rid of this one with Mario. Oh, what? Shit. I meant to dash him. Whatever. Okay, well, he's dead. Alright. There's another battle right there. Kinda wish we could heal. Cause... what? On the plus side, his backside has gotta be extremely clean by now. Oh yeah, obviously. Where's the water coming out of? Like, it's just water, just... there's no pipe underneath there, is there? I can't tell. I think there is. Yeah, there is. Okay. So, it's hard to see. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna be honest, I don't really care about things being too difficult. Beware, this area seems quiet, but my sensors detect the presence of lots of hidden enemies. I almost dropped my controller. It'll be impossible to defeat them all. Let's focus on reaching that safe zone at the end of the battlefield. As long as one of us reaches the safe zone, we win. Okay, so... I'm kind of thinking we go around them. Sorry. I think that kind of makes the most sense. I'll just have Rabbit Luigi go over here. Okay. May as well just break the cover. And then Peach will just break the cover. Sorry, Rabbit Peach. Okay, so next turn I'm guaranteed to win, basically. Oh, GG. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wow. Yeah, can Rabbit Peach make it in? Okay, yeah. Okay, so all I need to do is just... and then... okay. Now, actually, what's over here? Oh, cool. Box. Hopefully a weapon. Definitely not a weapon. How do I get over there? I don't know. I'm gonna go back this way. Because I'm pretty sure there was a box that I missed. And there was a mushroom. That would have been nice to know. Apparently rabbits love to play hide and seek. As far as I'm concerned, they should stick to the former. Hiding, yeah. Wow. Great. Okay, well. It is vital that we stop that rabbit who integrated himself with the supermerge before he creates any more atrocities. I've received another message from our mysterious friend. Let me read it to you. Congratulations, Beepo. You successfully led your party through trials and travails worthy of Odysseus. Odysseus? I can't even read. Dumbass. I can't read. Finally, someone gives me the credit I'm due. This, of course, is mainly due to Mario and your rabbit friends, whose skill in battle you vastly underestimated. Yes, well... though, as with... I can't even pronounce that. There are rougher waters ahead. Therefore, I feel the time has come to bestow upon you some new tools for your arsenal. Abilities! Henceforth, in addition to being able to move and fire upon your adversaries, you would be able to perform one other action during the actual course of combat. As Mario is given the gift of Hero's Sight, when activated, he'll be able to strike your foes within range, even outside of the normal succession of events. To Rabbit Peach, I give the gift of Shield. When used, it'll ward against most weapons damage. To Rabbit Luigi, I grant Super Barrier. It protects against enemy super effects and can also reduce damage. As for how to most effectively use your new gifts, I leave that to you to discover for yourselves. More gifts will come in the future, I hope, in anticipation of your gifts. Aha! Our incognito ally's ability to give us exactly what we need at exactly the right time is uncanny. Remind me not to play them at Go Fish. Welcome to the jungle. Actually, you know what? I'm kind of thinking I'd leave the episode here. Just because, honestly, I've been here a while. So, yeah. This has been Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know. Tell me what are the games you want me to play. And I'll definitely play more of the game because, well, I have it. And plus, you know, Sparks of Hope also exists. And I want to play that soon. But I gotta beat this first. So, yeah. I will see you in the next one then. Goodbye.